And he is really waving the flag of a mortal, so Lord knows. Oh, no, Mike.
Look at the positioning here, Taz. And remember what we saw several weeks ago. The same look on the face of Bully Ray when he took AJ Styles up to the stage.
Deja vu all over again. Don't do it, Bully, man. Don't do this. Hulk Hogan, he seems very impressed.
Oh, you know he's loving this.
I don't blame him. My view, I don't blame Hulk. I'd be loving it too if I was him.
And Hogan takes off the back brace. Bully Ray says, Hulk, this one's... He said, Hulk, this one's for you.
Hulk's going to... Oh my God.
Whoa. Sting said earlier he was going to deal with Hogan on his own time. Face to face with Hogan. Watch out, Sting. Abyss tries to get at Sting. Sting swinging the trademark signature baseball bat. Turns around face to face with Bully Ray. The shot for Bully Ray with the baseball bat. Then stands over the body of one of his challengers this Sunday at Lockdown, Mr. Anderson.
What's going through the mind of RVD right now? That's what I want to know. The other man that will be challenging for Sting world title in a three-way match this Sunday. We see Anderson down and out. Lord knows the condition that man's leg will be in this Sunday.
And at the same time, what's going through the mind of Mr. Anderson after having Sting come out here and save his life? Ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned.